par 4, 400 yards. Trying to aim a little left to that bunker. So let's see. My second shot was not recorded properly, which actually fell in the line of the bunker, a fairway bunker, from where I ended up in this greenside bunker. So this is my shot 3. My flop shot from the bunker was pretty decent. This is putt for par. This is for bogey. Hole 2, par 3, 155 yards. Going straight for the pin. Took my tee shot too heavy. Landed up a little short of green. This is my shot 2. It was a good chip. Fell a little long. This putt is for par. Missed my par. This is for bogey. Hole 3, par 4, 413 yards.
Good shot, sir.
It was a decent drive, landed up in the middle of the fairway, prime position. This is my shot 2. Kindly subscribe and support the channel. Was a good approach shot, fell a little short of green. Now a little confused whether should I chip or should I putt. That was a zero confidence shot. I should have chipped in. Need to make this for par. Missed my par. This is for bogey. Missed my bogey. This is for double. Hole 4, par 4, 390 yards. This is where my tee shot landed, in the right rough. This is my shot 2. Need to get this up and down for par. This is my shot 3.
Went a little long with a wet shot. Wet shot control is crucial. This is my shot 4. The chip was as planned. This is my tapping bogey. Hole 5, par 5, 520 yards. My driver fell in the right rough. This is my shot 2. I chunked the shot and my ball went nowhere. So this is my shot 3. And I chunked again and my ball is still in the right rough. This is my shot 4. Finally, this time I did not chunk. The ball is out of rough now.
Okay, sir.
Need to get this up and down for bogey. This is my bogey putt. And please don't forget to subscribe. Support the channel. This putt is for double. Hole 6, par 4, 440 yards. My second shot was not recorded properly, so this is my shot 3. Putt for par. This is for bogey.